What happened to you in high school? You had a thing. I forgot what it was.
He got the shit kicked out of him.
No, he didn't.
How do you know? He got the shit kicked out of him by Tyrell Freeman.
I fucked him up, too.
He knocked your teeth out.
He only chipped one tooth. So, what are you up to now, Mark? You're digging graves?
Mark's getting into real estate. Tim can speak Klingon.
What?
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
What the fuck is Klingon?
Like the Star Trek guys?
Yeah, he can speak their language.
No, she's kidding.
No, I'm not. Why are you being shy?
Yeah, don't be shy, Tim.
It's made up. This guy who plays the wizard at work is a Trekkie. I don't really
don't
speak.
Don't be shy. Tell him what you said to me last night.
No.
Say what you said to her last night.
Kuntar Patiki Maya. Al Fuk Su.
You gotta be kidding me.
It means I like to mate after battle.
That's not what I said.
Yeah.
No, that wasn't the one I said. This one means kill Kirk. And also hallelujah, depending on the context.
You must have got it confused with plejit amor
ekefakishga. Ah, that is good.
You know what that means, Tim? Well, I do. Means get the fuck out of my house before I chop your fucking head off.
Mark, he's a knight.
He's just a fast food knight.
I should get going. Thanks for the cereal. I had a lovely evening. By the way, it says balls on your face.
Asshole. My mom didn't.